start with the rarest of rares in the NFL, a major trade. Breaking news into NFL Live. And for the very latest on this, let us bring in ESPN insider extraordinaire. This is somewhat of a surprise. What can you tell us?
We have some breaking news from the NFL draft. The Seattle Seahawks have traded up to get the number one pick. Let's go to New York City to check out this story.
In the center of the city, pressure fills the room. Nerves are on edge. Heartbeats on hold. Hanging in the balance.
Here he comes with a name. First pick.
With the first pick in the NFL draft, the Seattle Seahawks select
Dylan Geller.
So talk about a first. First time in a long time that we didn't know who the first overall pick was going to be.
When I put my top 100 out there a week or so ago, he was the first name on the list, which tells you how strongly I feel about him. Kind of shut up all the critics and announced that he had arrived.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. If you're just joining us, the Seattle Seahawks have just selected Dylan Geller, a 4 foot 13 inch, 105 pound soaking wet running back from Delray Beach, Florida, as the number one pick. If you don't know about this young man's football talent, let me show you.
Everyone wants to be a part of something big, important. But to get there, you need to prove yourself. No one's gonna hand it to you. You have to take it and make it your own.
He does so many things well. It's not just a slot receiver, but lined up in the backfield, carried the football out of the backfield, swing passes out of the backfield, designed screens, and also just a dynamic football player, whether he's lined up wide or in the inside. Very difficult to deal with.
We're really excited to have Dylan on the team. You know, I think he's going to be a great addition to our locker room. He's a very humble guy. I think a lot of the guys were attracted to that, so we're excited to have him in the locker room and him adding that element to our locker room. So we're excited for him.
Too small, too slow. Two words, doesn't matter. Once you're chosen, you're in.
Dylan, congratulations on being drafted by the Seattle Seahawks. I knew from the moment you stepped on campus that we had something special. You bring that rare combination of speed, athleticism, and knowledge of the game. And I'm so proud to have coached you and to see where you're headed. And I can guarantee that you're going to be a future Pro Bowler and a future Hall of Famer.
Time to step up, stand out. I'll get lost in the shuffle. Tell him, 50.
50. I mean, the draft is the draft, man.
Russell Wilson.
I love the number one picks, but I'm underdog.
By the way, Vegas loves this trade. They now have the Seahawks and the 49ers as co-favorites to win the Super Bowl.
What's up?
How you like me now? How you like me now?
I think the Seahawks made a very smart decision in taking Dylan Geller. And he's an exceptional running back. Dylan and Marshawn Lynch will be a difficult backfield for any defense to deal with. Go Dylan.
How you like me now?
How you like me now?
Pete, what made you select Dylan Geller as the number one pick?
I would remind you that he speaks volumes. He speaks volumes. And he's a tremendous kid, and we love him in our program.
How you like me now?
He's just special. He's a special individual. He's always walked around, and you can tell there's a certain aura and a certain demeanor about him that's very special. And I think he wants to be a Hall of Famer. He wants to be one of the best to ever play. And that's the way he carries himself, and that's the way he prepares.
Someday you'll be on top.
You devastate.
Someday you'll be a national name. The path to that someday starts today.
Let's get this thing started.
It doesn't matter if you're the first pick, the 75th pick, or the last pick. This is your moment to shine.
It's time.
I made it. Today is a new day.
Hey there, Dylan. It's your old pal, Charlie Sheen. Congrats on two huge accomplishments, your bar mitzvah and getting drafted by the Seattle Seahawks. You're a great player, and they are lucky to have you. You are most definitely winning.
And so you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody.